Look at this. Native slipper orchid. It's probably going to be a pink one because that's mainly what grows around here, but it's gorgeous. As you saw, it's also along a bike trail.